Hello, it's Yannicka speaking.
Yeah, hello there. Is that David and Goliath, is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, hi there.
Hi.
My daughter, she's, she likes your clothes very much. And so I thought I'd buy her something for Christmas, you know, to surprise her.
Yeah.
She's moving away at the moment. Well, she'll be moving away pretty soon out the house and away for a while. She's going travelling.
Okay.
So I thought, you know, I'd make the special effort to do something a little bit special. Sorry, can you hold on one moment, please? Cheers.
Yeah.
The next train to arrive on platform 2 is your 5:47 service to all stations, including St Pancras. Thank you.
Hello there.
Hello.
Sorry, dear. Just at work at the moment.
Okay.
So what's, you know, the must-have item for this Christmas?
We sell pyjama sets and loungewear and stuff. And I think our best...
What was that, lingerie?
Loungewear.
Oh, loungewear, right.
Yeah. And our best seller at the moment...
Gentlemen on platform 3, please refrain from smoking. Thank you.
Hello there. Sorry about that.
No, don't worry. You can choose to mix them with vest or t-shirt.
With a vest, yeah.
And you can have a boxer short or lounge pants.
They're I don't think I'll be buying my daughter a pair of boxer shorts.
Yeah.
Not really what I had in mind for. I didn't realize ladies wore boxer shorts.
No,
is that what the rage is at the moment?
It's like sleep shorts.
Dressing
that
like a man. They're what?
You sleep in them. It's like shorts, but we call them boxer shorts.
All right, there's no boxing involved.
No.
What's it for? To make a silly joke there.
Yeah.
I don't need to make a silly joke. I mean, a joke would be ridiculous to make a joke like that because it wouldn't be funny.
No.
Gentlemen on platform 4, put your fucking cigarette out and do it now before I come down there and smack you around your fucking face. Thank you.
So anyway, so the pajamas. I think I might go for those.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I think, I can't take orders over phone.
No, you can't.
If you want to call back tomorrow morning and we can help you with an order.
Sure, no, that sounds lovely. I'll do that.
Great, have a good evening.
Take care.
Thank you, bye.